Hey, this is Dallas from What You Want to Know, and we have some sad news to report today. Winnipeg Jets center Rick Rypien has passed away, according to multiple reports. The 27-year-old was found dead in his Alberta home August 15, 2011. News 1130 in Vancouver also reported on Monday night that the cause of Rypien's death was suicide, but it is unknown. Comment down below what you think of this. Thanks for watching and please subscribe.